All right, so it's Alonzo with the Under-Recruited Football Show, and today I'm here with...
John Kolarchick.
All right, what high school do you go to?
I go to Orchard Lake St. Mary's.
Okay, where is that at?
It's by kind of Pontiac. It's in Orchard Lake, and Orchard Lake's right next to Pontiac and Waterford.
Okay, so that's in Michigan. That's in Michigan, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what year are you?
26.
Man, 26. So what's your measurables? Tell me your measurables.
I'm about 6'5", 340 pounds.
Okay, well, that's good to hear. So how do you like the competition today?
Oh, I thought the competition was great. I always enjoy being able to go up against some better kids because there's only so many good kids on my team. So it's always good to go out and try out against new competition. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out.